morning, guys. Rudy, Chris, Burt, I'd like you to meet Shirley, Dwayne, and my husband, Raj. Hit it.
Uno, dos, hey you, teeny boppers out in radio land. We like to grab a hold of your attention span. So everybody listen up.
We got a story.
A story.
A story to tell about a place for your tummy where the food is swell.
It's a fresh little diner by the name of Rob's.
And the people in charge don't allow no slop.
They make big juicy burgers the size of steaks. And you'll be walking around raving about the extra thick shakes.
And if you like food spicy, Rob chili, get cheers after eating one bowl smoker come out your ear.
So in the morning, during lunch, or when you get out of school,
take your friends down to Rocks and grab a table or a stool.
You know the prices on the menu won't cost you no soft. Thanks for listening, teeny boppers.
We're off to Rob's. We'll see you there.
That was great, guys.
So, Raj, what do you think?
Well, it was fantastic! It's just what we need. Now, I want you guys to record it just the way you did it here.
Oh, gee, thanks, Mr. Thomas. I guarantee you, you won't regret it. We just stopped by to say thanks for giving us our first break.
Yeah, and after doing your commercial to a man we agreed, we can ride with anybody, even Run DMC.
Oh, that's nice to hear.
By the way, they came up with a name.
Yeah, you know what? We're gonna call ourselves the L.A. Dream Team.
Oh, all right, I like it. Wait a minute, Shirley, I just thought of the perfect weapon to use on Jolly Charlie.
Where are we gonna get a nuclear meatball?
Now, how would you guys like to perform in person?
You mean it?
We love to.
Sure. Oh, great, because we are gonna promote your very first concert!
How's that gonna help you get your customers back?
It's simple. Anyone who brings a receipt from Rob's gets a dollar off the admission price.
They could play at the community center. It could be a fundraiser.
Oh, it sounds great.
How about next Saturday night? Is that okay with you guys?
Like motherhood, like a knock on wood. A next Saturday night sounds mighty good.
Don't blow all your good stuff now, honey. Save it for the concert.
Well, here I am as promised. Oh, yeah, Rick called. This is my wife, Nadine.
Hello.
And this is the L.A. Dream Team.
Nice to meet you fellas. You guys got a manager?
No.
Well, if you're interested in having one, let's go talk about it.
Well, what do you think, fellas?
That sounds good.
Solid, man.
All right.
Well, Rod, Shirley, thanks. We'll see.
You're making a mistake.
Sorry we're late, Mrs. Thomas. We just found out Rick wanted $5,000 to have us perform.
You didn't know?
No, and you know, you folks have been real nice to us. We couldn't stick you up for money to do this show.
Fellas, listen to me. I'm your manager.
You got that in writing?
No.
Then, Rick, take a hike.
It is my pleasure to introduce to you the one, the only, the real L.A. Dream Team!
The house.
Yes, they're here. Dream team is here. Oh, yes.
Pardee. I'm your best friend. Let's take it to the stage. I feel better about a pound. My name is Pardee, and I'm gonna throw down.
In case you don't know who I be, I go by the name of a snake puppy. I touch bases to the back. I'm proud to be black. Do the best that I can to win my black girl back.
So, ladies and gentlemen,
boys and girls, take this back into your room.
My name